So we talked about 2003, and let's fast forward a, I don't know, a decade and a half. I'm kind of at a loss, and I hit a bit of a rough patch where I was kind of running out of options to participate in WrestleMania. I can't muster a win in the Rumble. The next opportunity I have, I squander. So with about a month to go, I was put in a corner of like, how do I get to WrestleMania? I came up with an idea to look to the one attraction that is associated with WrestleMania. WrestleMania is The Undertaker. If I could drum up enough interest from the WWE Universe, maybe this would be something that they'd want to see. And if they want to see it, I'm really not forcing myself on like, I get this opportunity just because I'm John Cena. So I went on TV and I called him out.
Well, screw it. I challenge The Undertaker to a match at WrestleMania.
And no one had heard from The Undertaker, no one had seen The Undertaker, nobody knew what The Undertaker's position was, whether he was going to show up or not. But every week, I would let the WWE Universe know, like, this is something you want to see, right? And overwhelmingly, they would let me know that it was. So this meeting, which is actually one of my favorite build-ups to a WrestleMania and one of my favorite WrestleManias of all time, happened out of desperation. The mystique of being in a WrestleMania ring with The Undertaker is special. And this one was a great story. I'll never forget this WrestleMania experience. I really won't. It was special to me because it was the first time in about 15 to 20 years I got to watch WrestleMania as a fan. I always have to peek through the curtain. I got to go out and sit there. I could lose myself in the pageantry. I could lose myself in the event. And having that opportunity, that very rare opportunity, to see WrestleMania from both sides, from over the barricade and then in the ring, and then when you're in the ring, be in there with The Undertaker, that's what makes it absolutely unforgettable. There is no shame in losing to The Undertaker, especially at WrestleMania. Now, I called him out, and I had to pay the price for it. But seeing the spotlight back on The Undertaker after he defeated me so quickly, you know, that made it a whole lot easier to handle.
Yeah. Here is your winner, the